All right. Good job, Keenan. This guy's stun locked. There we go. That's a little better. Oh my god. Wait, I got no I must have gotten a full health or something to get the no damage bonus after that garbage. Oh my god. The fireplace? And this guy you can keep stunlocked either on the top or on the bottom, just depending on how you just want to approach things here. Oh, ow! Con stuff is bad. There we go, got through there this time. Okay, now he's gonna be mad. Dodge. He's gonna be calm. We can keep him stunlocked here. Now he's gonna go ham again. Oh, dance. Nice health. Alright, got the extend. Yeah, went a little too slow there. Just gonna wait that laser out. Oh, whoa, that's a bad place to get caught. Flame. Fire. Oh, dang it. Okay. I did get some kind of health up there, at least. Oh, a little early there. That's alright. Let's just Stick and move, stick and move. Yeah, this boss you can't stunlock. He's, like, too heavy for your fire. Alright. We're in okay shape for the last stage. Gain health's good. It's a good start. Drop being dropped. A little chaotic at the moment. Okay, we should actually be fine. We're good here. We got this. Throw your boomerang. There you go. Oh, I went a little... What's the name? High enough? Oh, shit. Yeah, alright. That's, really, that's a sweet spot. Just keep knowing that arm of his. Watch for a jump. Oh, why did I do that? Oh my god. I'm joking here. Oh my god. I almost completely tossed that away. Well, that's a no miss a basic course. Kind of an ugly end there, but still a no miss. Oh, I got another high score too. That's kind of nice. Yeah, I'm gonna do I'll do some real combat runs, cause that's where the really interesting thing is in this, or the really interesting parts of this game is in real combat. Oh man, 5.3. Higher than I thought. Alright. I'm gonna run the restroom and then it'll be time for real combat.